Hi, I'm Chiara Saccardi. I'm the head of emergency pool of Action Against Hunger. So I would like to tell you who is the emergency pool. It's a team of different people, different profiles. So we have technical staff, water and sanitation experts, food security and livelihood, nutrition and health, and we also have a support team for logistics, for administration, human resources, and of course we have also coordinators, just like me. So what we need as characteristics for our team, for our people, is of course experience in the field. We need to know what we are doing, we need to know what we are going to do when we deploy. Of course, flexibility, that's very important in emergencies. We need to know our donors, we need to know how to deal with the proposal, with projects, with implementation. We need to understand the humanitarian context, and of course we need to know about team management. We are part of a team, we will be leading a team, we will be training team and deploying other teams, and we are part of the team, part of the emergency pool. So why Action Against Hunger needs an emergency pool? Well, we want to reach the vulnerable people in the most immediate moment when there is an outbreak of whatever emergency. Long-term sudden emergency. And why do we need this team? It's because we are fast, we are ready, we are a bridge between headquarters and the field, and we can be effective from day zero. Probably I cannot change the world, but what I do in the emergency pool, it does have an impact, and it's immediate, and it can save and it can change the life of one person that is in dire situation.